Here we are again, we're playing some more Stardew Valley. Welcome back everyone to Stardew Valley. I am your host, Timothy Harper, and we are continuing our playthrough of Harper Studios Farm in Stardew Valley. As you can see, we have been doing very well. We spent 37 hours so far in this game. We are year 2, day 13. Got a lot more to go, so let's get going. We're gonna go to the cave today, the Skull Cave, and hopefully get some more iridium so we can start getting our tools updated for the spring, summer, and fall for next year. So that's the plan for the day. Let's hope we can do it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
knew he's a programmer. Huh. Uh-oh. Mama. Hi, Harper. Ma'am. Sebby, I know you don't like it when I come in here, but I ran to Abigail's store and she said she was looking for you. Did you tell her I'm working? I did, but she said she'd probably stop by anyway. No one takes my job seriously. No one even bothers Maru when she's working at the clinic. Does everyone think I'm just surfing the web all day? Well, I'm trying to save up so I can move out of here, probably to the city or something. You know, if I'd gone to college, I'd probably be making six figures right now. But I just want to put part of that corporate rat race, you know. I just don't want to be part of that corporate rat race, you know? Well, and I guess I just feel more comfortable hidden behind the computer than dealing with people face to face. Well, I should get back to work. I need to get this module finished by tomorrow. Sebastian's a good soul. I'm in his room, yay! Because you're awesome. Huh. Interesting. Alright, hopefully the iridium is done. Hopefully, so we'll get that going. And continue from there.
Thank you.
What? No! Well, I guess next time. I'm trying to think, there's not much else I can do. Winter's always a slow month. I guess I can build preserves jars. I just need stone and wood for that. And this egg. I wonder what the dinosaur egg's for. Could I hatch a dinosaur? Two. That's all I was able to get. What did I run out of on the preserve jar? Coal. Alright. We're going to bed. We're going to call in an episode. Awesome. Let's go to sleep. Not a lot of money, but you know what? We're getting there. That's all that matters. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please hit, if you like what this series is offering you, please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Yeah, make sure you subscribe and like and leave comments. I'd love to hear you guys' opinions on how I should decorate my farm and stuff like that. And follow me on Twitter and all my social medias down below as well. Remember, we have other series. We have Fire Emblem and Civilization as well. So catch you later, guys. Bye.